engines. The Skoda Rapid is available with a choice of small petrol and diesel engines. The smallest is a 3-cylinder 1.0-liter petrol TSI unit with 94 bhp, which takes a sedate 11 seconds on the sprint to 62 miles per hour but can still manage a 116 miles per hour maximum. A 108 bhp version of the same engine drops the acceleration time down to 9.8 seconds, but it feels faster than the numbers suggest in the real world. Moving on to the diesels, the lineup kicks off with a 3-cylinder 1.4-liter TDI boasting 89 bhp that's available with manual or the DSG gearbox. The manual gives you 0 to 62 miles per hour in 11.7 seconds, and a top speed of 115 miles per hour, while opting for DGS loses a tenth in acceleration. The fastest diesel is the punchier 114 bhp 1.6, which has a 0 to 62 miles per hour time of 10 seconds and a 125 miles per hour maximum. The 1.6 TDI is quite gruff at idle and gets even noisier if you extend it through the rev range, so it's best to keep lid on things and use the 250 Nm of torque, where its in-gear performance is acceptable.